is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you are not subscribed, don't be shy, hit that subscribe button. First, I just wanted to say I am so sorry that I did not get a chance to post a video last week. I went to Howard County. I basically had this whole week with a few of my closest friends from college, and we just got together because we missed each other, and we Zoomed together. We did Zoom classes together and just hung out all week. And I got there on Friday, and on Saturday I was just in it, and on Sunday I was in it, and I like didn't even record anything. I totally forgot about it, and I am so sorry about that. However, I'm going to make up for that, hopefully, in some way, by doing this vlog. So it's basically just a collection of videos and pictures that I'm going to try and compile together and hopefully get a good end product. But it's basically just been this past week and the weekends and just things that I've been doing, moments that I had with my family, moments I had with my friends. And yeah, that is it. Again, I apologize that I didn't get a video out to you guys. I will continue to stay consistent. Also, if at this point you have some suggestions for me or anything that you're interested in seeing, drop that in the comment box below so we can see it. Also, I got my nails done. Anyways, sidetracked. Okay, bye. What's up, you guys, and welcome back to my channel. As you can see, I'm not in my normal surrounding, just which is part of why there was not a video last week on Sunday. I am currently with my friends. There's one there, and there's one right there. You can see her. And then there's one working out right now. But we've literally been spending the entire week together, so I haven't been able to get any videos out or record anything. We've just been really in the moment. But I'm gonna try and get a little couple snippets of this week just to show what I've been doing, how much fun we've been having, and different things like that. So here that is.
My life is a movie, and everyone's watching. So let's get to the good part and past all the nonsense. So tell us how to do the right thing when the pressure's coming down like lightning. It's like they want me to be perfect when they don't even know that I'm hurting. This life's not easy, I'm not made out of steel. Don't forget that I'm human, don't forget that I'm real. Act like you know me, but you never will. But that's one thing that I know for sure, I'll show you, I'll show you, I'll show you, I'll show you. I gotta learn things, learn them the hard way. See what it feels like, no matter what they say. So tell us how to do the right thing when the pressure's coming down like lightning. It's like they want me to be perfect when they don't even know that I'm hurting. It's not easy, I'm not made out of steel. Don't forget that.
I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I know it was probably a little rough at moments. I will definitely try and get better, one, at vlogging, and two, at editing vlogs. It was my first time vlogging anything, and I was kind of confused, and yeah, I just didn't know what I was doing, really. But I hope it turned out all right. Don't forget to subscribe. Leave a comment if you liked it. Leave a comment if you have something that you want to, you know, recommend me that I should get or do. I'm open. I'm very much open. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so that you know every time that I post a new video, which I will be posting more often, hopefully. And I hope that you lovelies have a very, very, very beautiful week and a lovely Sunday.